allies have taken that toll. So this is where the soldiers work.
Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts. They shifted all operations to retrieval. So it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find those manifests and join the others.
Man down!
Get past there. Maybe it will burn.
Thank you.
might still work. Looks like pitch blend. Must have been a uranium mine. My God, these are ancient. What did they find down here?
Sure, can't really see, but I just lost contact with the sweep team down below.
Understood. I'll radio the forward teams to be prepared. Can you see any movement?
There she is! Open fire!
Roger that! Give me suppressing fire, now!
Covering fire!
He's hit!
The Red Army finally uncovered the Temple of the Prophet's Blessing. They have halted normal operations and are beginning to plunder the riches of our ancestors. We're ready. Working with the foreign prisoners, we've managed to hoard weapons and dynamite. When the Guardians are disturbed, we will use the chaos to revolt. The Red Army has been ruthless to us, but we will pay them back in kind. We will not stop until these invaders are dead. Only then will our...
small gentleman's pillbox with an enamel hammer and sickle. There's a residue inside and a strong smell. Some sort of amphetamines.
Writing's not Russian. Any idea where it's from?
Careful. Just the hinges.
Not that simple. Look, they welded it.
Give me covering fire!
Laying down covering fire!
Under fire!
Visual confirmation.
Kill her.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
Got a flanking position. It's over.
Seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? Behind schedule.
Shh.
Hold on! The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready!
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed much of your paths. Those materials.
Control panel. Oh shit. Now what? That's where I need to go. Maybe if I cut those ropes. This should come in handy. To use the elevator. Got to find another way up. Not gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up. gonna be able to use the elevator. Got to find another way up.
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques. We have received no directives since the discovery of the ruins. Examination of the artifacts and scrolls recovered from the site continue. As impossible as it may seem, it appears we may have discovered the ruins of the legendary city of Kitesh. There are also numerous references to some kind of messianic figure. If I'm interpreting the texts correctly, he was a prophet who fled Byzantium sometime in the 10th century. The inscriptions say he carried with him an artifact of great power. For the time being, I have suspended normal mining operations. It is my intent to discover the truth behind this mysterious prophet.
Could this be part of the Lost City?
We now have heavy equipment in place within the main cavern. We intend to gain access to some kind of temple, even if we have to rip down its ancient doors to do so. While hundreds of artifacts have now been recovered and cataloged, two guard crews have gone missing in the mines. I have personally questioned the native prisoners. They claim to have no knowledge of the whereabouts of the missing guards. And though we've punished them harshly, I fear they are on the verge of revolt.
Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's Lost City. But how much more is true? The Divine Source. Could it really be here? This mural shows the prophet preaching in Constantinople.